My life as a traveling puppy. Part 1.